Let me introduce to you all the Center for Excellence in Autoimmunity at Dr. Lal Path Lab, New Delhi. Why we need Center for Excellence? In 1940s and 1950s, we had LE-cell. The diagnosis of autoimmune disease, it's so tough. Even as per international guidelines, we need clinical criteria and we need lab investigation together, then we collate a proper diagnosis. Here we are in 2020 and 21, automation in ANA. It's a next generation cutting edge technology which we offer at the National Reference Lab. A battery of investigation, the widest test menu comprising of more than 100 tests and panels, couple of panels under one roof like ANAs, DNAs, extractable nuclear antigens for the screening and diagnosing of autoimmune diseases. So we have chemiluminescence, we have got immunoassays, we have got radioimmunoassays, we have got immunofluorescence, we have got ELISA, battery of techniques which are available. This constitutes the Center for Excellence. And together with a stringent quality measures, we have got EQUAS from College of American Pathologists, UK EQUAS, Euroimmune, and other various prestigious EQUAS, such a stringent quality measures. And the reports which we release, we have got a specific printout for the ANAs, thus building a robust platform and building confidence in clinician. To conclude, we have got the widest test menu, a cutting edge in technology, excellent turnaround time, state of art infrastructure. We have Center for Excellence in Autoimmunity. Thank you.